Hey everyone, shadowspeedy here. Another episode of Stardew Valley. So, got the iron and gold, so we can finish up some of these. Oh, I should bring some honey as well. Can't get that like this. Make one of these. So that's what we need that one before. I still need to find a snow dam. Got some mail. Oh, got some cake. Thanks, Mom. Wow, it gives you a lot. So put that there for now. Actually, I'm gonna take the long way around here. See if we can find that yam. I'll also check out. There's nothing in there yet. Okay. Find the snow yam. Okay, so is it river? Yeah, I think it's river. Get that one. Yeah, not anything from here. Here. Get for the geo and chub. Okay, I need the chub for and knowledge. I think I could probably get this. Completely forgot about getting that stuff. And this is the one that we can complete though. Geologist, no, it was blacksmith. That one, and done! So what do we need from this? Frozen tier and the fire quartz. I feel like we're getting pretty close with that. Another furnace. I mean, I guess if we have lots of ores we can, that'll be useful. That. Actually, I've got the purple mushroom in there again. How much do I need for this? It's 25, so it's 30, 40, 42 and a half. To watch the ghost man bring in the food. Does he push me if he goes by? No, just stops. Oops. Of course, yes, it's gonna just as I open that up. Mushroom. It's decent money. I should brought. Nah, I can do it next time. Okay. Let's get this away. No, I can't because he's working still on my pickaxe. Guess we'll just do some fishing then. Check out the crab traps and shell. So is it a chub that we need? Yeah, chub. Frozen jig should be fairly easy to get. Sure, that was in the river. That's where we got that. I don't think I've ever gone in here. We're off to do some fishing here. Single piece of bait. Wily one. Those suffer quite a bit. Oh, but it's not a good quality one. They don't lie when they say it's a difficult one to catch. these feisty ones. Oh god. That's actually suffer quite a bit. I think maybe the chub was northern side. We can check it out tomorrow. Actually, I might just drop the stuff off now. More tree chopping here. first times we go to bed with most of our energy to stop. Fishing level's gone up. Dang. 777 on the foraging. Yeah, we got it as 150. Steel pickaxe is ready. Here. Interesting, okay, so lucan can only be caught in the winter time. So now. Thank you. Largemouth ice or bass. Which was that one I was looking for. No, it was chub. Hey, Sebastian. Hey, there we go. Finally found the snow yam. That means this is pretty much done. We literally need one thing from here. Winter seeds. But nothing grows in the winter time. Ghosty friend. Squid, I can get a squid. Hey, Abigail. It was a good year. Yeah, do you have any winter seeds? Not really. Miss Sebastian's birthday yesterday. Probably did. Darn it. Oh, that's what I need to do before I forget. To get that pickaxe. Pickaxe, thank you. And let's upgrade. Ooh, gold stuff. Steel axe. And I'm poor again. Where's this going? Okay. got squids in here already. Maybe I don't. I thought I'd already caught squid, but I guess I didn't. I think they only come out at night, so... Just gonna do that to make things a little bit easier. Wigglers. Wait, did I lose a crab pot? Oh. Are worth a lot as well. Like, if you lose them often, this definitely would not be worth buying. So probably making, like, if you're buying your bait stuff, you're probably only making about, say, probably only making like 50. So if you're only making like 50 each, it's gonna take a long time for to actually profit out. Skeletal leg. Well, I think we'll end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time. Bye.